Hey guys, and welcome to FNAF 3. And it doesn't actually say that on it. And this is one of the games that, like, unpopular, but Springtrap is the most popular. Sometimes the animatronics have, like, 2 jump scares. But the thing is, Springtrap ate Purple Guy or something. Purple Guy jumped in the suit. But Springtrap, like, Purple is dead, so now that's why that's when he was called with the guy. He used to be called William Afton, and then he became Purple Guy. And they wanted to go in Freddy's suit. But anyways, this game is kind of garbage, but I like it. It's just that, they're all my hallucinations, like the Balloon Boy and stuff like that, the Phantoms. They're not animatronics, they're just hallucinations, but they still are ghosts. So, let's hop into the game. Yeah, look all the sound effects in this game. Let's vape it. I'm not gonna be called because I had never heard this call before.
Hey, glad you came back for another night. I promise it'll be a lot more interesting this time. We found some great new relics over the weekend, and we're out tracking down a new lead right now.
Cool.
Let me just update you real quick, then you can get to work. Like, the attraction opens in like a week, so we have to make sure everything works and nothing catches on fire.
Because this place caught on fire. Where's this Springtrap laying down or something? This place caught on fire.
It'll make it feel really authentic, I think. Now let me tell you about what's new. We found another set of drawings, always nice, and a foxy head, which we think could be authentic. Then again, it might just be another crappy cosplay. And we found a desk fan, very old school, metal though. Watch the fingers. Right now the place is basically just, you know, flashing lights and spooky props. I honestly thought we'd have more by now. If we don't have something really cool by next week, then we may have to suit you up in a furry suit and make you walk around saying, boo. But, you know, like I said, we're trying to track down a good lead right now. Some guy who helped design one of the buildings says it was like an extra room that got boarded up or something like that. So we're going to take a peek and see what we can find. Now, just get comfortable with the new setup. You can check the security cameras over to your right with the click of that blue button. You can toggle between the hall cams and the vent cams. Then over to your far left, you can flip up your maintenance panel. You know, use this to
reboot
any systems that make you offline.
Little toys on the desk. Not drinks, I was saying.
Some of this equipment is fairly
functional. Those are like an order of them. You got all the side footies in the room. He does that, like.
The most important thing you want to watch for is the ventilation. Look, this place will give you the spooks, man. And if you want that ventilation.
But why are you making me go here? And everyone said to me to be a night guard. He just said, oh, you're going to be starring as the night guard. Why am I staying here? I'm not doing that. This is creepy, and I'm pretty sure you have to... Right, oh my gosh. Wait, what? Is it tricking me? The heck is... Is this a minigame? Mingo's Quest. In this piece? Okay. This is freaking cool. I only play like a couple of the mini games. Second day, wait. This demo is.
have some awesome news for you.
I think you guys heard the FNAF 2 demo.
Dude, these are like prehistoric. I think they were like training tapes for like other employees or something like that. So I thought we could like have them playing like over the speakers as people walk through the attraction. Dude, that makes this feel legit, man. But I have an even better surprise for you. And you're not gonna believe this. We found one. A real one. Gotta go, man. Well, look, it's in there somewhere. I'm sure you'll see it. Okay, I'll leave you with some of this great audio that I found. Talk to you later, man. Hello?
Want the ventilation. Who's the guy from the first video? Of the games don't work and glitch. You can't see Springtrap. Are your devices, camera system? Can you boot all? Well, so I'm pretty sure. Oh, that's Springtrap. Oh no! Okay, reboot. What the heck? Let me reboot him. Maybe it's reboot audio devices. I'm freaking scared right now. I'm sitting on my clothes right now. Not in the laundry room, just on the couch. Oh, he's in the vent. Oh. My gosh. What do I do? Come on! I'm on my freaking tablet! Yes! Okay. He's on the vent. This, oh my god! Load! Reboot all? Gonna do all of this? See what's gonna do for me. I don't.
Oh my gosh, so scary.
What do I? That is all for this time. If you guys enjoyed FNAF 3. Comment down below FNAF 3, or I could do FNAF 3 Night 2, but, yeah, if you want to finish, and comment down below, help me, how do I, like, avoid Springtrap? I don't need to avoid the phantom, give us hallucinations, but please help me.
Don't exit.
I will see you.
Don't.
I'll see you guys.
Don't.
In the next video, V-A.